Glorious farm. Fool had a coffin in a cart with a broken wheel. I'd like to see him laugh his way out of that.
Well, sounds like you've had quite the journey, Uthgard. But you were gone longer than usual. I got to thinking maybe you weren't coming back.
You sound like my ma. Figured I was lying dead in a field somewhere, is that it?
Thought did cross my mind, yeah. War brewing. Talk of a riot in Helgen? That now jesters? Skyrim's gone mad, girl. You need to be careful out there.
Careful, huh? Thanks, Skullbar. I'll remember that. Yeah, right.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl.
Moving up in the world, eh? Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thank you. You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously, and now they paid the price. The Vigilance mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. That's what everybody says. Right up until they find their throat being ripped out by a pack of hungry vampires. If you change your mind and decide to join the fight before it's too late, talk to Ezron at Fort Dawn Guard, southeast of Richten.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Of course. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? Of course. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? Of course. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? The finest weapons and armor.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Thor's general goods. Welcome indeed. Everything. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son, What of Thorald? Is he nothing? Still warm, so don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly. And now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborn, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorald?
The fruit looks so good, so juicy.
Do you believe this old hag? Holding him? Why, I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner.
I'll pay you tomorrow, I swear.
Your stupid son's dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
That.
Come on, father. There's
that.
Nothing more to be said here.
I'm leaving. No guards, please.
Look, come back tomorrow, okay? If I have anything left that's not sold or spoiled...
You've got the heart of horror yourself. You know that? Thank you, Carter. Thank you.
Some baubles for sale. All crafted by the best materials of Skyrim.
Potions and alchemy reagents.
Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Of course. Gold solves most problems, doesn't it? So, you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.